I take a rubber toy popper, turned inside out, and set it on the cabinet, where it sits, very still, not moving, until... Let's catch that jump in slow motion. The popper was sitting still, with no evidence of having any energy before it popped. So where did it get the energy to make its leap? Let's look at what I did to prepare the popper for its jump. I pushed it inside out, forcing the rubber into an unnatural position, stretching it. So where do you think the popper got the energy to make the jump?